Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. This is Brother Ismail Patel from Antalya. We have just been given a fantastic warm reception by the local people who have been extremely hospitable to us and have given us a great time. You might have heard, as we have heard, that the Israelis are preparing their navy in order to block us. And you must have also read that they're preparing a camp in order to imprison us. But we have to send a strong signal to the Israelis that our willpower today is much greater than their military power. And we call upon everybody to assist us in ensuring that we succeed in breaking the siege of Gaza. Inshallah, despite the fact that we might be delayed by one day, we should be arriving on the shores by Jummah, inshallah, and succeed in breaking that siege. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.